Welcome to Awashi episode 5. Let's get into this thing. Snacky of the day, oh, Konoda. That was stupid. Anyways, 0 seconds in. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, so it's showing, they're showing us what happened before she brought it to Aoi. I thought she went there especially to get it, though. Good. It's better than the last time I had. Oh, that was. She overheard everything too. She was just like, okay, I'll keep listening right now. I shouldn't be listening to this, but I will. Anyways, I'll pause. We meet back after the opening. Okay, so we meet back at 2 minutes and 39 seconds. I will count us down again. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I guess it's such a small town that she's suffering, like, money-wise. What? No. He already knew he was going, what? I thought his mom knew about everything. I thought he was gonna say, but I can't do this. There. I knew that was gonna come. Yo. No, I want to know the prices. I want to know the details. You never think about this stuff. Like when you're playing sports, you never think about the financial situation or the situation that your teammates, like family's in. So it's good that this kind of stuff is shown. Ring. I don't know why I said that. Oh, holy. You got a lot taller. That's pretty massive. He wanted the Aoi. Yo, one thing you never realize is the height of characters. They have to be consistent with that. She didn't want to cry. They really know how to make characters that are not memorable at all. Dude, this series is so cute. And it's like, oh. Is she gonna kiss him or something? Just gets major put. I don't know. Phone call? Oh, you couldn't verbalize it? A new cleats. No. Wait, what? That's $2,000? Oh, are there? What? Those are new cleats. What? Oh, no way. Everybody pooled their money together? This is honestly sad. I want to cry. Dude, I can't show my face. This is, oh, what the hell? Is that ice cream? think it's ice cream. Or coconut. Or caramel, I mean. Oh, that was really cute. That was a good episode. It really made me want to cry. I was about to cry there. That's why I had to hide myself. Like, I know it's not real. I know the show's not real, but it made me feel a certain way. That's it. Anyways, thank you everybody for watching the episode. I think this is episode 5. I will see you guys later with episode 6.